on a quick 30.
I don't want too much attention. I'm steady trying to get it. I ain't worried about no lame, lame, lame. I'm about my money, been up on the same shit. Look, I don't want too much attention. I'm steady trying to get it. I ain't worried about the image. The stunning that shit getting bigger than I picture. Lately I've been stacking, but I've been chasing chicken.
So I saw a TikTok hack and I'm gonna do it because it's something I used to do when I was younger. I didn't know people still do it before. It's the bleach in the microwave hack. So look, I'm just gonna get this piece of hair and show y'all with some extra bleach I got. So first you take the bleach, then you bleach the hair, then you put it in a plastic bag, put it in the microwave. The ingredients you're gonna need is bleach, hair, developer, powder bleach, hair, and a plastic bag. We bleached it. Now we're gonna drop it in the bag. Wrap the bag up like this and then put it in the microwave. So you gotta wrap it up so no air can get out of it. And we're gonna put her in there just to see how warm it gets. So 30 seconds is up and it's hot. Let's see what she look like. Woo. If y'all see that, it's blonde in there. Hold on, let's take it out. Nice. 30 seconds.